Thank you all for tuning in this morning. Welcome back to our morning show. Our topic of the day is winter storms and winter weather safety and preparedness. Our more immediate discussion coming up is going to be about these winter storm chasers, these amateurs, some professionals, that put themselves deliberately out into the elements, into these hazardous environments, and they film it, they document it. One of these cases in particular is Hunter Anderson, and I believe he hails from the Wisconsin-Minnesota region.
Saints. Vikings at their own 39. It's third down. Three receivers right, Beal and left. Marshawn Lattimore 12 yards from Adam. Case on a deep drop. And steps into it. Pass is caught. Diggs! Sideline! Touchdown! Unbelievable! Vikings win it! Are you kidding me?
Oh, Looks like a prairie dog centipede.
Dude! My god, he almost took the old spill right there. Good grief. Fishtailing.
Oh, you son of a guns. Keep her moving. Come on, make like Charlie Barron's and keep her moving. Thank you. Oh, jeez.
I'm stuffing my face with McDonald's because I'm a stereotypical obese American. Even though my metabolism is anomalously high. And I couldn't be more thankful for it.
This guy straight up just drove into this large pile of snow. Dude, what are you doing? Can't believe someone is that dumb. Literally just drove into the one spot in the intersection where there's a bunch of snow. Everything else is cleared off for you, but you still decide to drive into the large pile of snow that's probably 20 inches deep at the deepest. And you think you're gonna drive your minivan through that. Nice.
Hey there, guy. Hey, get out the road there, guy. Yeah, keep her moving. Yeah, thank you. You got any friends here?
Oh yeah, they're at the feeder.
As of right now, this shall conclude my 2017 to 2018 winter weather chasing extravaganza. That's a dumb word, because I just want to be done with it now. And it was fun, and I didn't go into the ditch this year. Unlike last year, where I did twice.
Well, I'm in the ditch again.
Except one was inadvertent because, well, okay, both times technically were inadvertent, but regardless, I ended up in the ditch. But my car's okay, and I'm okay, and it's been fun sharing my stuff with you guys. So thanks for watching.